Recently, I bought OnePlus 9 to use it as my secondary smartphone for the next couple of months. But the moment I bought the OnePlus 9, I heard the announcement from OnePlus that they are going to merge Oxygen OS with the Color OS, which is sort of bummer for me. I mean, I bought this device just to experience the stock Android. But after trying out the Oxygen OS 12, I have noticed numerous bugs, heating and performance issues. Now, due to a lot of headaches in regards to Oxygen OS, I decided to switch to custom ROM on my OnePlus 9, which is mind-blowing. Now, this is an Evolution X custom ROM based on Android 11, which is meant to provide the stock pixel experience for the OnePlus 9. Hey guys, my name is KS Giral. In this video, I'm going to share my experience of a custom ROM running on a OnePlus 9. Let's get started. Now let's get straight into the performance. I don't have any words to describe the OnePlus 9 performance with Evolution X custom ROM. It's buttery smooth and a 0% lag I have noticed so far. The Snapdragon 888 is in full power mode and renders the user interface with a zero latency. This indeed feels like OnePlus 9 is on steroids. I mean, just look at this. It's super fast and responsive. Now look at the smoothness, the animations and app transitions are a lot quicker. Now, thanks to the 120Hz adaptive refresh rate, which goes to higher rates when it's needed. You know, otherwise it should stick to 10Hz. That helps a lot of battery juice. Now speaking about the features, the moment you swipe up from the lock screen takes you to the home screen, and this is the Pixel Launcher that you get to see after installing this ROM. Now swiping up from the bottom takes to the app drawer. The only thing which is missing over here is the hidden app space where we used to hide the applications which is present in OnePlus Launcher. Now apart from that, swiping to the right on the home screen takes you to the Google Cards. Now, this launcher is very minimal and faster than the stock Color OS launcher in Oxygen OS 12. Now swiping down on the home screen helps you to peek through the notifications and quick toggles. You can also see the brightness slider with an auto brightness icon. Now these toggles are customizable. You can add as many toggles as you want to the quick toggle section. Now apart from this, let's jump into the settings. This is a default settings application you get to see in this ROM. Now nothing fancy over here, pretty much the same we get to see in Oxygen OS. The only thing in the settings you need to look for is the Evolver. Now using this setting, you can tweak the system UI according to your taste. For example, you can enable the always on display mode and do a bunch of lock screen customization. You can also change the fingerprint animation effect while unlocking the device. Now, apart from this, using the theme section, you can change the accent colors and dark themes. Now, other things which can be customizable include a network traffic indicator that shows the download and upload speeds of the internet on the status bar, tweaking the power menu by adding a more options and more. Also, there is an option called Device Extras, which is specific to OnePlus 9. Now, using this setting, we can program the alert slider. You can also enable the game mode that forces the touch sampling rates to 240Hz, USB 2.0 fast charge support, and more. Now, speaking about the fingerprint sensor, it just works fine, no issues have been noticed so far, but it's not as reliable as Oxygen OS. Now, basic features like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, LTE, OLTE, hotspot, screen recorder with internal audio is just working fine. Now, unfortunately, this ROM has yet to pass the safety net check test. I hope this can be fixed in future builds for sure. That way we can consider this ROM is more safe for online transactions and banking services. Lastly, speaking about a battery and gaming, it's unbelievable. It can easily serve you the whole day without any issues. Now, compared to Oxygen OS, it's much better in day-to-day usage. Now, when it comes to gaming, I have played a BGMI. The gameplay was brilliant and super duper smooth. The 90 FPS smooth setting is astounding. Now, if you're a heavy gamer and playing for more than an hour, you may expect to see a lot of heat on the backside, which is kind of weird, and this won't affect the battery life. Now, overall, I would say Evolution X based on Android 11 is one of the fastest growing Android custom ROM, which provides a pure pixel experience for the OnePlus 9. It is meant to be a minimal, fast, responsive, and much better than Oxygen OS. I'm eagerly waiting for Android 12 builds for the OnePlus 9 in the upcoming ones. Let's see what developers can do with the beast OnePlus 9. Now, if in case you decided to install this ROM on your OnePlus 9, check the description for detailed instructions. And that's pretty much it. If in case you like this video, hit the thumbs up button down there. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and consider hitting the bell icon to receive the post notifications to see a versatile tech content. Thanks for watching this video. This has been KSK Ryle. I will see you in my next one. Peace.